How to embed videos. If you'd like to learn how to quickly and easily embed your YouTube video on another site, then this brief tutorial is for you. So stay tuned. Hiya, Adam Payne here with the Video Marketing Insider, and we are talking about embedding videos. Now, before we go over how to do that, let's talk about what this really means and why it's important. So people upload their videos to their YouTube channel and they hit publish after it's been optimized and all set up. Now, of course, we want our videos to rank as highly as possible, because if our videos are ranking, we're going to get more views or more traffic, which is going to benefit us. However, if our videos are not ranking, then how can we get more people to watch our videos? And also, even if our videos are ranked number one, we can still get tons more eyeballs on our videos if we can embed our videos on other websites. And that's basically what this is. It's taking your video from YouTube and putting it on another site. Now, it could be on a site that you don't own. For example, I don't own LinkedIn, but 54 minutes ago, I embedded this video from my channel on my LinkedIn account. Now, it's possible that people are going to see my video on LinkedIn, watch my video. Some of them maybe come to my YouTube channel. They might like it, subscribe, comment, who knows. But I could get traffic from LinkedIn back to YouTube. And even if they stay on LinkedIn, they can press play and play the video, and that's going to increase my view count. You can also embed videos on websites that you own, for example. Here's one blog that I have, and here is a video that I've embedded. Now, this blog gets a decent amount of traffic, so if somebody comes to this review, chances are some of them are going to click play and watch this video, and that's going to benefit me in a number of ways. Yes, it's going to get more traffic to this video and potentially get more people to my YouTube channel, but it's also going to keep people on this article longer, and that is going to only improve my bounce rate, which is one of the many ranking factors out there. So how do you do this? Well, there are a couple of ways. If we go back to our video, if you come down here, you see this share link. You're going to click on this. And these are the different networks that you are allowed to share your video on through YouTube's share option. There are tons more places. Now, you may see slightly different ones to me, depending on where you're located in the world. If I wanted to share this or embed this on Facebook, I can click the little Facebook blue link there, and it will pull my thumbnail. I can write a spiel here, and then I can share if I want to share it on my Facebook profile or a fan page or a group. Now, I'm not going to do that now because I've already done it for this video. And you can just go through the different networks, assuming you actually have accounts with those places. What you can also do, which I'm going to hit leave there, is you can embed it on your website. So in this case, you need to click this embed link here. Click this once, so click this. And then we have this code, which is basically an iframe. Don't worry about that if that sounds technical. All you want to do is click copy. So you've copied all that code. You then come over to your website. Now, we've got a WordPress site here, so I'm just going to hit add new post. And when this opens up, I'll just show you how simple this is. We're not going to actually publish this post, but down here we have visual or text. So you want to make sure that it's in text. And then you can hit paste and you get that code there. But if I go back to visual, you can see it's a little bit offset to the left. So we'll come back to text, and directly before the code, we'll just get those little triangle buttons, and then we'll put the word center with American spelling, and then we'll close that off. We'll copy that, we'll put it there, but just before the C, we'll put a slash. Come back to visual, and now it's in the middle. And then, of course, I can save draft. And if I want to, I can write some words around this video. And when I'm good to go, I can publish it. Now, if I just hit preview to see what this looks like, it will open up in a new tab. So therefore, people may not locate my video on YouTube, but they may know that I have this blog, and they'll see this blog. And then when the article's ready, they might press play. Now, you can embed your video on a variety of places. It really does help you get an insane amount of traffic. But of course, there is a little bit of a problem that all of this takes time. It doesn't take a huge amount of time, but it does take time. And if you're uploading 2, 3, 4 videos a week, every time you upload a video, you're going to have to come here to the share. Not only are you going to have to go through all of these places, but there are plenty of other places which are not here that you can also embed your video on. So what I've done is I've had a third-party tool created. Now, I've called this tool Embedinate, and Embedinate really does simplify this whole process. And I'm actually going to take you to the main sales page of Embedinate. I have another video which you can see by clicking the I in the top right, and that'll actually give you an overview, a tutorial, a walkthrough of what Embedinate does. But as you can see here, it's web-based, by the way, so there's nothing to download or install. And it basically allows you to automate the syndication process to multiple authority platforms. And we've got some testimonials down here. And if we scroll down, we actually connect through the API, which means your accounts are secure. And we can connect to Twitter, Tumblr, LinkedIn, Plurk, a bunch of Google properties, and a few other places, as you can see. And the great thing is, depending on the plan that you choose, you can actually connect to multiple networks. So you might have 5 Twitter accounts, 6 Twitter accounts, or you can even do this for clients and customers and use their Twitter accounts. So when they upload a video, you can just get their video URL, title, and a very brief 1 or 2 sentence description of the video, plonk it into the Embedinate tool, and in one click, it will be syndicated or embedded across a whole variety of networks. And you can get a ton of exposure to your videos, as well as save massive amounts of time. So anyway, there'll be a link below this video to check out Embedinate. There'll also be a link to the walkthrough video as well. Other than that, embedding your videos is very important, and it's very powerful. Thank you for watching. If you've got any questions or you need more clarification, go and watch the video once more. Over on the right-hand side, we have some more trainings and reviews, so go and watch those as well. Please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you've not done so already, and hit the bell notification. Other than that, ask any questions you've got below, and I'll see you soon.